Feels like he's got some pretty nice weight. I saw one quick flash, I think it's a pike, but he took out about, I mean, that spool was full of line right to the outside of it. He took out so much line before I even got over here. He feels twice as big as the one I just fucking pulled out. I think it's a pike, but I just caught a quick glimpse of him. Could just be mangled up in some weeds too, I don't know. I don't think he is.
O'Reilly Auto Parts, better parts, better prices every day. Limit supply, see store for
today. Let's see him again. Oh, O'Reilly. I want a horse like that. Yeah. Little mono on there.
Ready to make a difference in the competitive world of business? At the Whaley School of Business at Canisius College. Choose from three AACSB-accredited MBA programs, including Buffalo's largest part-time MBA, and take advantage of the personal support and flexibility
that are part of your
graduate experience. Learn more at our graduate open house on Wednesday, March 16th, starting at 6 p.m. Register today at canisius.edu/graduateopenhouse.
Wow, that could have been bad. See my leader. Oh, that is a monster pike. Holy shit. That's a fat fish. Come here, turn your head up. Turn up. Turn up. Wow, I almost had him. That's a good, probably about 10 maybe. Can't get his gills. He's not opening his fucking gill. This is embarrassing. It's a beauty. You got your phone on you?